The Amber Alert for Hector Espinoza has been canceled. The baby has been located and is safe. The Bighorn County Sheriff's Office thanks everyone for their assistance.